Breaking news, a suspect now in custody after a man was shot dead right outside a Benton Township business. Coming up, how the arrest went down and what we're learning about the victim. Plus, Matt's tracking a weekend warm-up, how high temps will get along with some rain next to 5.